messy circles of watercolor. You can use a variety of shades. Some places can be lighter / darker than others. Lastly, create the following floral design. Petals, then adding the bigger, loose outer petals, adding flowy leaves, then creating different point perspectives. Let's upgrade this canvas. Painting the background white. Adding a pink base color. Creating a yellow ochre border. Birthday card. First, choose a base color. Apply a darker shade on the inside. The messier, the better. Remove the tape. Add your message. Thank you. the following design. Almost there.